The scene changes to a room in the house later that summer. Eric has now lost interest even in Niels. He is trying vainly to paint when he is interrupted by some of his boon companions from the town, who invite him to come out for a night of wine, women, and song. He is merely bored by the prospect. But when Fenimore begs him to stay, he gets angry and goes off after all. Niels enters and comforts Fenimore. She asks him to be a good friend to her, and he says that he will stand by her whatever happens. The last scene of this group is in the same room the following dawn. Fenimore is sitting in an easy chair, awaiting Eric's return and remembering the happy days of their early love. Eric arrives at last, completely drunk. He says a few surly words and then throws himself onto a sofa and falls asleep. Fenimore looks hard at him and goes out slowly.
What is it, venimo, tu augusti.